Have you ever wondered how data exchange with a business partner could be more efficient and still secure? And what about an entire value chain? And what if a company is active in multiple industries and thus across multiple value chains? Exactly this is the question we asked ourselves, and we have developed a solution. We call it the Catena-X data space. But how exactly can you picture this? Let's imagine the automotive sector as a big house with a lot of rooms. In those rooms sit different parties who can communicate with each other, but there is hardly any exchange with the parties in the other rooms. In some cases, they don't speak the same language, they use different interfaces, and everyone solves their task in a different way. With Catena-X, we want to take down the walls in this house and connect all parties with each other. Thanks to consistent standards, everyone can understand each other and speak the same language. To enable this interoperability, we have created for Catena-X a new central collaboration component called the Eclipse Data Space Connector. And with the decentralized structure of Catena-X, an individual identification number and a role right system, everyone is ensured secure and trustful relationships for data exchange. That is the basis for data sovereignty, and it provides security in an open and fair cooperation scheme, from which particularly small and medium-sized companies benefit. Catena-X and the exchange within the automotive house is only the first step. After all, it would make much more sense if parties from one house could also communicate with those from another house. Right? Data exchange is made possible via the previously mentioned data space connectors. In addition, the unified interface helps simplify data exchange while ensuring maximum control over the data in question. For the same reasons, Gaia-X was introduced at the European level, and among other things, it serves the purpose of cross-sector data exchange with uniform standards and a neutral control body. Collectively, we can remove these walls between us to create a better data exchange environment for the future of the global automotive industry.